Hello friends, this is Shravan. This is my YouTube channel Civil Engineering by Shravan. To subscribe my channel, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates. In this video, I will explain you designing of G+3 building with rubber base isolation system by using ATAP software part 2. So I was already explained my analysis process and modeling process in my previous video. Please follow that video. I will provide you that video link in below description and above Kotlin for this respected video. So after analysis process completed, we have to design this respected building. So for that, initially we have to click on design option here. Select your concrete frame design. So initially we have to select the revised proof preferences. So here we have to select the IS code. So here I'm selecting IS 456 code. Click on OK. So after selecting the IS code, we have to give the reinforcement data minimum value as well as maximum value for that respected beam as well as column. Okay. So for that, go to design, concrete frame design, select rebar selection rules for the column initially. So it will be consisting of details for non-seismic requirements and details for seismic requirements. So here for this respective structure with rubber base isolation system, I was considered the seismic loading condition. So that's why just I'm taking data which is related to your right hand side section. So here I'm selecting small bar size will be consisting of 12 mm and larger bar size will be consisting of 20 mm. And small bar size which is related to the toys is 10. Again, I'm selecting larger bar size will be of 12. Okay. So here I'm selecting minimum spacing option is 50 and maximum spacing is 300. Click on OK. So after that, again, we have to add the data which is related to the beam. Okay. Click on display concrete and click on beams. So here we have to select the data which is related to the seismic requirements only. So here I'm selecting smallest bar size which is consisting of 12 mm. Again, I'm selecting largest bar size which is consisting of 20 mm. Again, I'm selecting preferred bar size is 16 mm for construction of this respected model. Okay. So after that, we have to select the strips data. Next, I'm selecting 10 mm. Again, I'm selecting 12 mm. Again, I'm selecting spacing as 300 in the same way. Click on OK option. So after that, we have to check the concrete check design for this respected model. So click on design option. So select the concrete frame design. Click on start design check. Okay. So it will design this respected model. This yellow mark is going to the beam to beam section. So it is designing this respected model of G+3 building. So it will be consisting of your reinforcement values for the beam section and as well as column sections for this building is like this. Okay. So after that, we have to click on design again. Again, select the concrete frame design. So here we have to select the display design information. So here we have to check the design output as per the shear reinforcing point of view also. So here I'm selecting shear reinforcing. Click on apply. So click on OK. So it will show you your respective shear reinforcement values for the beam section and column section like this. Okay. So after that, we have to click on detailing option for this respective G+3 building with the rubber base isolation system. So click on detailing. Select the detailing preferences initially. So here we have to select the units which is related to this respected model. So here I'm selecting units will be in metric unit system, length will be in meter, and section and thickness will be in millimeter, and reverse facing is also millimeter, and load will be in kilonewton. So click on OK. So after that, we have to click on detailing option here. So here we have to select the start detailing option. Okay. So after clicking on the start detailing option, it will design this respected model here like this. So now we can see this is the column, typical floor column layout for this respected section. Okay. So this is the A section. This is the B section. A section is horizontal direction and B section is in vertical direction. So this is the grid line, which is consisting of A, B, C, D on the horizontal, 1, 2, 3, 4 in the vertical direction. Each grid will be consisting of 3 meter length. Okay. So after that, we have to select the reinforcement detailing, drawing and detailing sheets components initially. So select your standard details. Okay. So select your respected list of drawings. So this is the list of drawings, which is consisting of cover sheet, general notes, floors, framing, concrete column scheduling, concrete beam scheduling and concrete column layout. Okay. So select typical concrete beam 3S section. So this is the typical concrete 3S section. It will be consisting of your respected zones. Okay. So this respected reinforcement will be depending upon this respected zoning condition. Okay. So this is the zones. So again, select the beam AA section. Okay. We have to select the beam section B. Again, select beam section C. Again, select the column typical layout section. So this is the column typical layout section for this respected section. So it will be consisting of your respected zones and toys and zoning factors. So after that, select your column section AA. So this is the column section AA for this respected G+3 building. So after that, we have to see the reinforcement values, which is related to your respected beam and column section. Select beam here, select concrete beam. So select schedules and tables, select concrete beam scheduling. So this is the concrete beam scheduling, which is consisting of beam number, span, span length, section name, and longitudinal bar reinforcement, which is in A, B, C, D, F, G, H zones. And again, it will be consisting of your respective stirrup reinforcement values, which is in zone A, zone B, zone C. So it will be consisting of 3 bars 10, 16 bars 10. Again, typical elevation section, which is related to your 2S section or 3S section. So this is the important table for this respected model. So after that, we have to check the column detailing. So select column, column layout. So framing plans, select the framing plan. So this is the framing plan for this respected columns. So it will be consisting of your respective reinforcement values for this respected section. Okay, so it will be consisting of your respected center to center direction distance for these columns in horizontal as well as vertical. Select schedule. So click on concrete scheduling options. So double click on it. So this is the concrete column section scheduling. It will be consisting of your column number and this respective reinforcement values. So it will be consisting of your size and zone A. So it will be consisting of 12 to 14 and reinforcement values and stirrups. This is reinforcement. Okay. So after that, we have to select this respected reinforcement cage views. Select the beam. Select any one of the beam. So this is the reinforcement cage views for this respected beam number. Okay, for that respected 4CB2 beam number. Okay, so this is the reinforcement diagram, which is related to the beam section. Okay, so after that, we have to check the column cage view also in the same way. So here I'm selecting columns. Again, I'm selecting any one of the column CC4. So here I'm selecting. So this is the reinforcement values for this respected column. So now we can see. So this is the reinforcement section for the column section as per ETAP software by using rubber base isolation system. Okay. So after checking the reinforcement values diagrams, we have to check the output file. Okay. For this respected design. So for that, initially we have to click on reports option. So select your project summary report. So it will load your respected project summary report. So it will be consisting of your respected output files and each and individual calculations for this respected G+3 building with the rubber base isolation system. Okay, so this is the process design of G+3 building with rubber base isolation system. If you have any queries about this respected concept, please text me your question in the below comment box. I will try to give the answers for that respected question. Thank you.